I think from well, science is telling us that we're going to expect some changes along our coast. So attending the Cute Coast Forum is beneficial for us in that we are able to network with other people who have already gone through the processes, identify what the hazards are, and just generally listen to the speakers without reinventing the wheel. So it's beneficial from an information gathering and a suggestion point of view. Oh, good, because it sets the platform and it allows the staff to continue along in the process. So there's a lot of information and material there. And again, it's all about not having to reinvent the wheel. It's all about having all those processes there, what to look at. You're not wasting time and you're not wasting resources. So, you know, getting the information and the strategies all right straight up. I think it's excellent, and I think that money is being well spent, the money being put towards it, because this is not about whether you believe or you don't believe in climate change. This is about the science indicating that there are going to be changes. So as elected members, we have a responsibility to be wary and to be ready if something does eventuate. So by you know, by undertaking all this research and undertaking all this development work early, we will be in a good position to react if it occurs, for the protection and benefit of our community. So the money is well spent as a precursory to what may happen.